हम आज भी कंटिन्यू करेंगे इनवर्स लाप्लास ट्रांसफॉर्म को। सेकंड ए एक्सरसाइज है, उसमें सेकंड क्वेश्चन है आपके पास, एस्टेब्लिश द रेसिप्रोसिटी बिटवीन द फॉलोइंग पेयर्स ऑफ लाप्लास ट्रांसफॉर्म्स, जहां एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू ई रेस टू ए एक्स माइनस वन अपॉन ए एंड एफ पी इज इक्वल टू वन बाई पी इंटू पी माइनस ए। सो वी नो दैट by definition of Laplace transform we have Laplace transform of fx p is equal to fp, here fx diya hua hai mein e raised to ax minus 1 by a, this will be equal to Laplace transform of 1 by a e raised to power a x p minus 1 by a Laplace transform of 1 p. This is equal to 1 by a 1 upon p minus a minus 1 by a 1 by p. So this will be equal to 1 by a 1 upon p minus a minus 1 upon p, and this will be equal to 1 by a LCM p into p minus a p minus p plus a, and this will be equal to 1 upon p into p minus a. So Laplace transform of fx is equal to, मतलब फंक्शन हमें दिया हुआ है e रेस टू ए एक्स माइनस वन बाई ए, इसका लाप्लास ट्रांसफॉर्म क्या हो गया, वन अपॉन पी इंटू पी माइनस ए। नाउ वी विल प्रूव दैट इनवर्स लाप्लास ट्रांसफॉर्म ऑफ वन बाई पी पी माइनस ए इज इक्वल टू e रेस टू ए एक्स माइनस वन अपॉन ए, दिस वी हैव टू प्रूव। So L inverse of 1 upon p into p minus a x, this is equal to L inverse 1 upon p my a p minus a upon p and 1 by a, and this is equal to 1 by a L inverse of 1 upon p minus a x minus 1 by a L inverse of 1 upon p x, this is equal to 1 by a e raised to power a x minus 1 by a, this will be equal to 1 by a into e raised to power a x minus 1. So Laplace inverse of 1 upon p into p minus a x is equal to the function e raised to a x minus 1 upon a. So these are reciprocity of the following pairs of Laplace transform. This we have to prove. Next question. Is if integral 0 to infinity e raised to minus px fx dx is equal to fp and integral 0 to infinity e raised to minus px gx dx is equal to f of ap plus b, where a and b are constants f find the relationship between fx and gx. इसमें हमें एफ एक्स और जी एक्स के बीच में रिलेशनशिप निकालनी है. सो फ्रॉम दिस वी हैव इंटीग्रल 0 टू इन्फिनिटी ई रेस टू माइनस पी एक्स जी एक्स डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ ए पी प्लस बी. नाउ बाय डेफिनेशन ऑफ लाप्लास ट्रांसफॉर्म इज इक्वल टू ई रेस टू माइनस ए पी प्लस बी इंटू एफ एक्स डी एक्स बाई डेफिनेशन ऑफ लाप्लास ट्रांसफॉर्म. हियर लाप्लास ट्रांसफॉर्म की डेफिनेशन है ई रेस टू माइनस पी एक्स एफ एक्स डी एक्स इंटीग्रल 0 टू इन्फिनिटी इज इक्वल टू एफ पी. तो यहाँ हमारे पास है एफ ए पी प्लस बी. तो जहाँ भी पी है उसकी जगह क्या हो जाएगा ए पी प्लस बी. Now, we can write it as integral 0 to infinity e raised to power minus ap into x e raised to minus bx fx dx. Now, put ax is equal to u so that a dx is equal to du. Substituting in this first we have in RHS of first we get this is equal to integral 0 to infinity e raised to power minus p u into e raised to power minus b by a u f of u by a into d u by a and this is equal to 1 by a integral 0 to infinity e raised to power minus p u e raised to power minus b by a u f of u by a du. Now in definite integrals we can change the variable because there are limits in the integral. So if we change the variable this will not affect the value of the integral. So we can write it as 1 by a integral 0 to infinity e raised to power minus p x e raised to power minus b x by a f of x by a dx. Now on LHS we had integral 0 to infinity e raised to power minus b x gx dx. So if we compare these two then we find that gx is equal to 1 by a e raised to power minus b by ax f of x by a. This is the relationship between fx and gx. In this manner we find the value of gx in terms of fx. Now next question is show that L inverse 1 upon p cos of 1 by p x is equal to 1 minus x square upon factorial 2 whole square plus x raised to 4 upon factorial 4 whole square minus x raised to power 6 upon factorial 6 whole square, and so LHS is equal to L inverse of 1 upon P cos of 1 by P x. This is equal to L inverse of 1 by P into expand cos. So we have cos 1 by P is equal to 1 minus 1 upon P square into factorial 2 plus 1 upon factorial 4 P raised to power 4 minus 1 by factorial 6 into 1 by P raised to power 6, and so on. And this will be equal to L inverse of 1 upon P x minus 1 by factorial 2 L inverse of 1 upon P cube x plus 1 by factorial 4 L inverse of 1 upon P raised to power 4, 5 x minus 1 by factorial 6 L inverse of 1 upon P raised to power 7 x, and so on. Now, using the values of L inverse, 1 upon P, 1 upon P cube, and so on, we have this is equal to L inverse of 1 upon P is 1. So this will be equal to 1 minus 1 by factorial 2 into, this is equal to 1 by factorial 2 into x square plus 1 upon factorial 4 into x raised to 4 upon factorial 4. Then minus 1 by factorial 6 into x raised to power 6 upon factorial 6, and so on. So this will be equal to 1 minus x square upon factorial 2 whole square plus x raised to 4 upon factorial 4 raised to power 2 minus x raised to power 6 upon factorial 6 whole square, and so on. Hence, proved, this we had to prove. This is equal to RHS. Next question is, if L inverse of 1 upon P into under root 1 plus P x is equal to error function root x, then find L inverse of 1 upon P under root P plus A x, where A is greater than 0. Now we know that then F A x is equal to 1 by A L inverse F of P by A x. So here, if we compare from this, this is F x. Now F A x ke liye hume nikalna hai. Yahan par 1 by A. So L inverse of 1 upon p by a under root p by a plus 1 x 1 by a is equal to 1 by a L inverse of a into root a p into under root p plus a x is equal to error function of root a x by using this property. So this implies error function of root a x is equal to a under root a by a L inverse of 1 upon p into under root p plus a x. So L inverse of 1 upon p into under root p plus a x will be equal to, here we had to find L inverse of 1 upon p into under root p plus a. So this implies 1 by root a error function of root a x is equal to L inverse of 1 upon p under root p plus a x. This we had to find. Next question is to find L inverse of 1 upon p plus a raised to power n plus 1 x p is greater than minus a. L inverse of dn by dp n fp x is equal to minus 1 raised to power n x raised to power n. So we will use this property. We can write it as L inverse of d by dp of 1 upon p plus a dn by dp n of this minus 1 raised to power n. Upon factorial n. So L inverse of 1 upon p plus a raised to power n plus 1 x is equal to this much. We can write it as this. So this will be equal to minus 1 raised to power n upon factorial n L inverse of this dn by dpn. And this is equal to minus 1 raised to power n e raised to power minus ax into x raised to power n upon factorial n. Or we can write it as minus 1 raised to power n is also here. So this will be equal to 1 raised to power n, and this will be e raised to power minus ax x raised to n upon gamma n plus 1. This will be the answer.